Tonight, Portland police say a man is in the hospital and several people are detained following a shooting on East Burnside. At 2:30 this morning, police say they found the victim next to a car high-centered on the MAX train tracks on Burnside and 144th Avenue. The man who was shot was sent to the hospital. Police say his injuries are not life-threatening. Police say despite the fact that multiple people have been detained, no one has been arrested so far.